I'm finally done with the lilacs, with the shiny drills, and it have turned out pretty nice. I have been working on this one in just a few minutes at a time because it have been so hot here in Denmark lately, and you simply just couldn't take to sit and do some diamond painting because it was so hot. And yeah, now I'm finally done with it and I'm happy with the result. I was actually planning to sit and do this one together with you guys, but since it was so hot, I decided not to, and then I'd rather just show you how it looks like now that it's done. And it's definitely stunning. So, but I will take this one to side and show you the next one that I'm working on now. Okay, back again. So what I decided was to start and doing the one with the rhinestone too, the little cottage, the big one. It's 80 times 45, and I have started a little bit on it, and I don't know, I actually like it so far. So, but I will just put the camera down and sit and do a little bit of painting together with you guys. So, just a second. So, I'm back again. And also something I want to try today is... let me show you. I got this. Today I just bought it downtown. I know it have another name in most of the English speaking countries, but I couldn't find that here in Denmark. But I found this one, and it's white, where the Loctite, I think it's called Loctite, is blue. So I'm excited to try this and see how it works and if it's good. I hope it is. So let me turn on the light pad, if I can find this button to press on. There we go. Let's try it. First, I'm going to test this drill pen since it's the smallest one. Oh, it did pick it up. Guys, a little hiccup. What color? Number 19. So let's see how good it is. Oh, wow, it actually picked it up pretty good. That's nice. But what I notice is a little bit is coming out of the hole. So, but let's try some more with it. wonder when I put this drill pen to side and take a break, if it dry up in some way. So I had to switch it with a new piece. Oops, it actually came out. Okay. Okay, I guess I will try and take a new piece. Let's try again. Maybe I have to put a little bit more in it. Let's try that. But you can see also it's a big, big size of these sticky thing. So there is definitely for a long time here. Maybe I have to press it down a little bit into the drill pin. Let's try again. It definitely do pick the diamonds up pretty nice. I just hope it won't come out again. But I guess we just have to see. Again, that also happened for me with the pink wax. Oops, there it went out again. Wonder if I can put it in again. I don't know if you have experience too that when you use the pink wax that it also come out of a the drill hole of your pen. Whoops. But it definitely do pick it up pretty good. I do hope it will stick in here now. Oops. Or maybe I just pressed too much down on the diamonds and it got stuck too much on the diamonds. I don't know, but right now it's actually working pretty good. I like it. Definitely like it. Also something is that I really love to use this drill pin, also because the head is not that big and you can more easy to see where you are putting your diamonds. The only thing that I have noticed with this one is when I did the square, you had to put the drill pin more exactly on the diamonds. Oops, it's coming out again. I don't know if it would help with this sticky tack, but I'm waiting for a new painting with squares. And I will definitely try and use this drill pin again on that one. Because something I noticed when I did the one with the hummingbird was I got a little bit tired in my hand when I was using this one. And also the thing with this drill pen is it is more heavy than the ones that we get in the kits. So, and when you're doing the squares, you do press more than you do when you do the round ones. So, but I will definitely test this pen again on the square diamond painting when I get it. And I am actually excited about it to get that one, because it's one I have ordered from Huracan with orchids. So I am excited about that one to see how it looked like. And yeah, as you probably already know and guess, I'm crazy about orchids, since my name also is a orchid here on YouTube. So yeah. So nearly done with this color. Also, something with this canvas, I really do like it, and it was very good packed from the seller. But something that I have noticed also now that I'm sitting and working on it is the symbols. They can be a bit hard to see, and I don't even work on this in the night times because I simply just can't see the symbols good enough. Even though that I have my light pad turned on, I simply just can't, I can't see it properly. So oops, I missed one over there. So yeah, that's the only bummer with this one. So, but I guess when I get the one from Huracan with the squares, I will try and do that one instead and put that one and put this one to side. Yeah, but let's test this one out. The ones that we get from the kits. If I can get that pink wax out of it. So, let's try this one. See how that work. Oh, didn't pick it up. Come on, let go. Okay, we filled it up. So let's see how this one is working. What symbol should I take now? That one, 26. Diamonds here are definitely very, very nice. I must say, I actually think, oops, went out. Come here. Look, now I have a little booger here. Come on, don't go out of the hole, please. Stay in there. Maybe I'm pressing too hard down on the diamonds. And they get too stuck on it. Maybe that's why I have to press more gently down on them. Yeah, it looked like that's the case, that I'm pressing too hard. But that's what I normally do when I'm sitting with the pink wax, because sometimes the diamonds don't stuck that good. So I guess I have to get used to this, but I definitely like it. I don't know if you can hear that sound. It's like when it letting go. Oops. Gave like a little click. But it definitely do pick it up pretty good. So I actually think that I will use, come on, let go, use this one, sticky tack, instead of the pink wax that we get. But again, I have to test out how it's working. Okay, hi again, guys. I'm sorry, but my phone ran out of space, and then I thought I would take a break and try to see how the tack-it is now after I haven't used it for some hours, and that it has just been here in the drill bin. I haven't put it in a bag or anything, so let's see how it's working now. Let's find a number, 28. I'm sorry, guys, if you can hear me sniffing a little bit. It's just my allergy is very bad today. So I'm sorry if you can hear me sniffing. Okay. It definitely looks like it's doing its job pretty good. And it also looked like that the tack-it have sat down, or what? How can you say it? Settled down in, or even get stuck in the drill pin, so it don't come out anymore as it did to start with. And it definitely do pick up pretty nicely. I must say, I'm in love with it. I just wonder for how long it will work. So that I will definitely be testing the next few days to see how good it will pick up and for how long. So that is definitely something I will be testing with it, but so far it's definitely very nice to use. And also something I noticed with it now is nothing of the tack-it comes on the drills, like the pink wax, because the pink wax often just sat on the drill so you can brush it off
And none of it here are coming on the drills at all. So this is definitely nice. I can definitely recommend it to get it. You won't regret it. And it's not that expensive to get. I think let me see, what did I give it for it in dollars here in Denmark? About $3, I think. Between $3 and $4. That was what I gave for that big pack. So that's definitely not bad. So I'm happy. Finally something that is not that expensive. Otherwise everything here in Denmark are just so expensive. Sadly. So, but I also hope that you guys have had a good day. I definitely have had a good day. Also because it haven't been so hot today. So the temperature have gone down a little bit, so I'm very happy. But sadly, they did say that the temperature is going up again. And I was like, oh no. But I guess we have to get used to this kind of weather, since there are so much change, sadly. Oh, let's try the other one with the tack-it. See how it's working. Oh my dear, I love it. I must say, I actually regret that I didn't bought it earlier, because it's so nice to sit with. Wow, I'm really happy about it. But I was just like, nah, because I didn't have anything that I needed from downtown, so I was like, nah, I can just do without. Also because when I want to take the bus, it's again something that is expensive. Then it would cost like $6 to get down there and get home again. Also because the bus that are coming on my round or streets only come once an hour right now, because it's holiday season, so then we get punished and we only get the bus one time in the hour. So therefore say I can't go take the bus downtown and use my ticket home again. Otherwise you can be lucky that you can use a ticket, so you only have to buy one ticket, but here in the summertime it's difficult to do that, because they only drive once an hour, and then sadly some of the other buses that I then need to take, because I have to change, then they don't together, so that would say when I get down to the bus station, then I have to sit and wait like 25 minutes until the next one comes. And yeah, sadly then the time of the ticket have run out and then I have to buy a new one. So instead of that, it could have only cost $3, then it will cost me $6. So I was just like, no, I don't need anything downtown, so I just didn't want to spend $6 for just getting the ticket. But yeah, now I got it. Also because I was forced to go downtown, and it was because I used glasses and there is some like nose pillows on the glasses that are sitting on the nose, and one of them had broken off, so it was not that nice to have my glasses on because you could feel the metal from the glasses on your nose. So yeah, I had to go downtown. And then I finally got the tack-it too, because if I really don't need something special downtown or many other different stuff, I just don't want to spend that kind of cash. Also because we have a grocery store pretty close to where I live, so I don't need to go downtown for anything because I can get everything in that store, and luckily that one is also a discount store and so much cheaper than many of the stores that are downtown. So yeah, so I like to shop there instead because the less I use, the more diamond painting I can get. So it's just like a win-win situation. So yeah, but guys, I think I will stop for now, and I also think that I wanted to go over and so sorry guys, and maybe take another allergy pill, even though that I'm not allowed to it, but I just can't take it anymore. My nose is scratching, my eyes are running, and yeah, and you probably can't hear it on me. So I better do that so the pill will work the whole night, because sometimes I actually wake up in the middle of the night and my allergy is so bad that my nose are running and my eyes are running and I'm coughing like crazy because of the pollen have gone down in the lungs. So yeah, it's definitely not nice. So I think I better take a pill so I can stop this scratching and sniffing. So but I'm so sorry guys if you have heard anything that I'm sitting and sniffing, but I hope you guys have a great day, and I promise to come back soon again with an upgrade and maybe do a little painting together with you guys. And then of course also I'm still waiting for the drills for the poodle so I can finish the poodle. So yeah, but I think that's all for today, and again thank you for following me. I'm very, very happy for that, for all of you that are following me. And again, again, if you like my videos, give a thumb up and subscribe to my channel if you are new. So that would definitely make me happy. And also, if I get up to 500, I will definitely do a giveaway of something, maybe a diamond painting or some drill pens. So I will see what I can find. But yeah, if I get up to 500, I will definitely do a giveaway. So, but guys, that's all for today. And again, I wish you a good day. And have a happy painting day out there. Bye.